Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to use Canva in this Canva tutorial specifically designed for beginners. Canva is my absolute favorite tool to design graphics for my website, blog, and social media due to its easy to use drag and drop editor. The best part is that Canva is free, though it has a premium version, Canva Pro, that you can upgrade to access even more amazing features. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to use Canva to its fullest extent, even if you're not design savvy, and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 amazing online business tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. Alright, so let's get right into how to use Canva in this Canva tutorial for beginners. To sign up for Canva for the first time, head over to www.canva.com and click on Sign Up on the top right-hand corner. You can sign up with Google, sign up with Facebook, or sign up with email. For instance, say I want to sign up with email. I'll fill out my name, email, and password fields, and then click on Get Started, it's free. Once you've created your Canva account, you'll be redirected to your dashboard. To create your first design, you can either search for the type of design you wish to create from the search bar, or click on Create a Design on the left. When choosing from one of the options that Canva populates, you'll notice that your design will have the exact dimensions for that specific type of graphic. For instance, a Facebook post will be exactly 940 by 788 pixels. If you prefer, you can create a design with your own custom dimensions, where you set the width and height of your design in pixels, inches, millimeters, or centimeters. If you've already created a design, you will find it under the All Your Designs tab. Up top, you can use the search bar to locate any of your designs. When you hover over a design, you can bulk select designs to delete them, click on the 3 little dots on the right to make a copy, move to folder, download, get shareable link, comment and like, or move to trash, or click on the pencil tool to rename your design. Under the Templates tab, you can choose from over 50,000 ready-to-use templates for your next project. You can either search for what you're looking for by using the search bar, or browse by category. Under the Photos tab, you can discover photos to add to your designs by searching for millions of high-quality free and premium photos to create beautiful designs. Those who have a Canva Pro account get access to all of Canva's premium photos for free as well. You can try out Canva Pro today for free with a free 30-day trial when you click on the link in the description box below. Under the Print tab, you can bring your designs to life creating a custom t-shirt, poster, business card, postcard, invitation, flyer, letterhead, rack card, or trifold. The prints you create will be delivered to you in 3 to 5 days. Under the Apps tab, you can search for new apps, tools, and integrations to add to Canva to design your favorite media, enhance your images, and supercharge your workflow. Under the Brand Kit, those who have a Canva Pro account can add their own brand logos, colors, brand fonts, as well as upload third-party fonts. Under Design School, you can learn how to use Canva with targeted Canva courses, tutorials, and in-person events. Under Create a Team, those who have a Canva Pro account can invite team members so that you can collaborate with other people on your team, share templates and design assets, and comment and like each other's work. Under Folders, you can easily view and sort your designs by type, to stay organized and productive. Now that you know where to find everything in Canva, let's create a design together step by step. Say I want to create a YouTube thumbnail for this video you're currently watching. You can either search for YouTube thumbnail in the search bar, or click on Create a Design from the top left, and then select YouTube thumbnail. As you can see, our YouTube thumbnail design is blank. As such, you can either choose a template to edit and customize from the Templates tab, which is the easier option, or add photos, elements, and text from each respective tab to create a unique design, or mix and match both options. Let's do exactly that by choosing this fitness influencer template. You can drag any of the already existing elements to reposition them, and click on any element to edit it from its individual toolbar up top. For instance, you can change the color of this square to one of your brand colors by clicking on the color picker and adding its hex code. To save you some time, you can click on Change All to apply this change from red to yellow to all of the elements on your design that are red. You can also double-click on the text to edit what it says, as well as edit its font, size, color, and other customization options. To ungroup these two text boxes, click on Ungroup from the menu up top, and then delete the one you wish to remove from your design. Now, when I reposition the first text box, you'll notice that grid lines will appear to ensure that everything is aligned properly. Under the Photos tab, you can search for any photo to add to your design. Let's search for a graphic design photo by typing that into the search bar. A number of options will populate. Drag and drop the one you wish to add to your design, and resize and reposition it to the location of your choice. When you click on the photo, you'll notice that you can add effects to it, filters, do manual adjustments, crop it, and even flip it, horizontally or vertically. You can duplicate it, change its positioning with regard to the other elements on your page, increase or decrease its transparency, add a link to it, lock it so that you can't accidentally make any undesired changes, or delete it. If you wish to add the image as your background instead, drag the image on top of your design and move your cursor around until the image replaces the current background. Under the Elements tab, you can add a number of elements to your design, such as grids, shapes, frames, stickers, charts, gradients, lines, illustrations, and icons. For instance, let's delete these two squares and add a gradient circle instead. To delete the squares, just click on them and press delete on your computer. To add the gradient circle, just click on it and drag and drop it to the location of your choice. You can resize it and click on the color pickers up top to change its color. So that you don't have to do the same thing twice, click on Duplicate from the menu up top and reposition this new circle so that it's in the bottom right. Under the Text tab, you can add a heading, a subheading, or body text to your design, or even any font combinations from Canva's pre-designed font templates. Under the Videos tab, you can bring your designs to life with short video snippets. Under the Background tab, you can change your design's background to a landscape, pattern, gradient, or something else. Under the Uploads tab, you can import your own images and videos from your computer to add to your design. Under the Folders tab, you can locate your already created designs to add to this new design you're working on. And under More, you can search for Canva apps, tools, and integrations to add to your design. Once you've finished creating your design, rename it by changing the title up top and then either click the download button to edit the file type, size, and other options that appear before clicking on download again to save your design to your computer, or click on the downward pointing arrow next to download to access a number of other options that you can do with your design, such as share a link, embed, and make your design a template. Now you know how to use Canva to its fullest extent, even if you're not design savvy. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, are you currently using Canva in your online business? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And also, make sure to click on the link in the description box below to get a free 30-day trial of Canva Pro, which is Canva's premium plan that offers absolutely everything in Canva plus a bunch of other amazing features. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll receive a notification every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.